come from different continents, really, and that we can come together in such a short time because we have a similarity of expression and of understanding. We played some solos together, and she was dancing and making up some things and making me go in a certain direction, and we were both following the form, and you know, it's like a complex things, and the way the ensemble would move with some allusions to classical things and things that are a part of the history of dance, but the whole concept of really being in the groove. I have the feeling that what we did is just one facet of what they do. It's one facet of what Sheron is capable of doing. The whole elevatory aspect of her work and the creativity and the improvisation and some material that actually addresses what's in our music. I just want to say that it was thoroughly enjoyable, and that she brings a feeling of community, and also teaches us what a person can do in their community with an art. She really, really wants to do it, and it's an honor for us. Good jazz, baby.